Alright guys, how's it going? It's Base45, and here's going to be the next part of the contest. And what it is you guys voted on the design that you want out of the four. The four designs were number one, R2-D2, number two, the Lizard, number three, Dave Chappelle, number four, WRX. So here's how you guys voted. And this should all be right. Go ahead and say something in the comments if I messed up your vote. There you go. So that's the first page of voters. I'm actually really happy with how this contest turned out. A lot of people joined in. I'm assuming that's just because I have more subs now. Yeah, I saw a lot of people I'm not too familiar with in this contest, but a lot of people that I know. So it's good to see, you know, the new guys and, you know, the people that have been following the channel as well. So I tallied up all your guys' votes for your, hold on, one note, sorry. I messed up your name a little bit when I wrote it. It's Gruckmuck. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. Thought you deserved. Because you're probably looking at that like, what the hell? Alright, so here are the results. Let's check them out. So, 1 got 14 votes, 2 got 8 votes, 3 got 6, 4 got 8. Number 1 was R2-D2, number 2 was a Lizard, 3 was Dave Chappelle, and 4 was WRX. Now, I thought for sure number 2 was going to win. I was hoping number 3 was going to win because Dave Chappelle is hilarious and that would be an awesome painting. I thought 4 had the least chance of winning. And I thought one would come in like second or third place. So I was completely wrong. I'm not surprised that R2-D2 won because if you guys have seen my Star Wars painting of the Darth Vader and Stormtrooper helmets, I sold so many of those paintings and made so many copies. Star Wars just sells. Like, sex sells, Star Wars sells. So keep that in mind, guys. If you want to sell something, throw a Star Wars logo on it or something. The Lizard, you guys are tripping. The Lizard was the sickest design, in my opinion. I thought that was so nice. Props, Andy Nesta, for giving me that design. I thought that was awesome. Also, with number 3, the Dave Chappelle design was really, really sick. But I can understand just because the content of it, some of you may not be fans, some of you may not even know who he is, and if you don't know who he is, you're tripping as well. For the WRX, I can understand why a lot of you guys would vote for that. Seems like a lot of people in Australia and UK voted for it, but I can understand why you'd vote for that. I like it too. I wouldn't mind doing that. Would have been the easiest one. Fortunately, I had to do R2-D2, which was the most difficult one, so it's all good though. Hopefully you guys are happy. Famous 800. I'm pretty sure you know what that means. You're getting a painting, buddy. Yeah, so just thank you, Famous 800, for your design. Number 2 was... What was number 2 again? It was the Lizard, Andy Nesta. 3 was Dave Chappelle. That was Anne One's Life. And 4 was a WRX, which was Yakuza. Yakuza's... suggestion. Yeah, so thank you guys all for your awesome suggestions, and so the painting for R2-D2 will be coming out soon. I'm in school, guys, so please just be patient with me. First and second place winners will be announced. Third place winner was already determined from you guys voting. You guys basically voted for the third place winner because it was their design. So yeah, Famous 800, you won a painting, and the first and second place winner will be announced. So see you guys later, and hopefully you guys are looking forward to that video. So see ya.